Hello, this is Eric here at Randy Cycle. We're going to take a quick look at this 2022 Benelli Lianchino. This is a street version. It's got the cast rims, street tire. Bike's in good shape. It is new. Got only 27 miles on the odometer. We'll start a look at the rear side coming forward. So there's the fender and license plate bracket attachment there. And there's the spring arm underneath. There's your two-cylinder motor. This is a 502cc inline twin, liquid cooled. Bike does sport LED lighting, turn signals and headlights. Got your inverted front forks, the little Lianchino Lion hood ornament, as it were. Okay, another look at the radiator there, tank. Okay, bike is again new, low miles, mid end, maybe a couple test rides. Okay, there's the mufflers and the inner fender for the rain guard. We do wire them up with a battery tender lead to help in battery maintenance. Okay, we're gonna get her started so you can hear the motor. The bike does have ABS. You can turn off the ABS here on the handlebar if you're doing scrambles or off-road work and you don't want the ABS interference. Here's your dash showing 27 miles. Let's get her started. Randycycle.com. This is Eric, signing off.